Howdy ho, my friend. Today I'd like to teach you how to find the molecular mass of iron 3 oxide, and I've created a little table to help us out. Take a look. Bam. So the first thing we're going to do is write the elements down that we see. So we have iron and we have oxygen. Easy enough. Next is then the number of atoms. That's where the subscripts come into play. So there are 2 iron atoms, so we write a 2. There are 3 oxygen atoms, so we write a 3. Then we're going to multiply those numbers by the mass of each particular element. These masses are found on the periodic table. Hopefully you don't have to memorize them. 55.85 for iron. And oxygen is 16, so let's write them in. 55.85 for iron, and then oxygen is 16. So now to find the total mass of the element in the compound, we just simply multiply the mass by the atom, number of atoms, that is. And for iron here, we're going to get a total of 111.70. The total then for oxygen, 16 times 3, is going to be roughly 48. Not roughly, well, it's exactly 48, but, you know, who's keeping track? And then when we add up the column here, we find the total mass of the entire compound, which is what we want to find, so 159.7. And the units here are going to be in terms of AMU, atomic mass units, because we're finding molecular mass. And that's all there is to it. Now you know how to find the molecular mass of iron 3 oxide. Thank you very much for watching. If you can, I'd also love to thank you in advance for hitting that like and subscribe button, or if you have already, thank you. You really do not know how much that means to us. Thank you.